Are you tired of using the mouse to open the start menu on Xfce? Fear not, as it's going to be a thing of the past. So I don't know if you already know it, but the start menu on Xfce is called the Whiskers menu, because the icon is actually the face of a mouse with huge whiskers. Here's the Xfce logo with its lovely chubby mouse, and the icon of the start menu is nothing but its face. So now that we're equipped with this important knowledge, let's open the keyboard settings. Then we need to open the Application Shortcuts tab. And here we look for Xfce Whisker menu. Here it is, and you can see that at the moment, the shortcut assigned to it is Control Escape. And indeed, I can use Control Escape to open the Whisker menu. Now, this table is made of two columns. The left column is the command, and the right one is the keyboard shortcut. So to change the shortcut, I double-click on the shortcut that is currently being used. And now we need to provide the new shortcut. I'll go with the Windows key. And we can see that Xfce calls it Super, and the L is for left. That would be all. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.